New tonight, a second suspect's been arrested in connection to a brazen jewelry store heist in Sacramento County. In video only on CBS 13, two men are seen walking into a Florin Road jewelry store last month and robbing the owner at gunpoint. Investigators say 22-year-old Kai Adana of Richmond was one of those men. The other suspect was arrested last month.